Show my love. Good morning, babes. Today is Saturday and I just woke up. Okay, my face, I need to wash my face. But yesterday I was just so tired. My feet was hurting. I think it was because I was on the go yesterday and like nonstop. So I laid down in bed and I was like, okay, I'm gonna edit a video. And then next thing you know, sleep just got over my body. And then, yeah, so I think I ended up falling asleep maybe like 10. And then it is now, I would say I got up at 7:30. It is now 7:50 a.m. So yeah. So today I kind of just want to like, I have a lot of stuff that I need to do today obviously, but yesterday I kind of like, I didn't like how my morning started, as I expressed that to you guys, and I didn't journal at all like I said I would. So in order for me to just get my day started and just feel light and whatever challenges the day has, at least I will be mentally prepared and just release all of those emotions from yesterday. So journaling is a great way. I get prompts off Pinterest. Like, this was a prompt from April the 1st. You can't even see it. That's when I started my journaling journey. And I'll just answer any random question at the beginning of the journal and kind of free flow from there and allow whatever it is that's on my mind to just come out, and also practice gratitude, like something that I'm extremely thankful for. Okay, y'all, I'm going to put on my favorite podcast. Which is called In Flow. Where are you? So this is the one. And we're just gonna put on, like, they don't have tonight. Goddamn, goddamn, say I look so good tonight. Goddamn, goddamn, goddamn. Wake up, post up, run around in it, lost in all neck.
show me in a special way. I feel when you hold me, we don't always be together, baby. That's what you told me.
I don't know if I know I said morning, but I was just like all over the place. Honestly, I'm gonna take off this shirt because, okay, I need to do laundry today ASAP. Anyways, babe, good official morning, okay? Usually when I wake up in the morning, it feels like I was fighting an entire group of people. I usually wake up feeling more exhausted than usual, so that's why I have to have a pretty calming morning routine to kind of offset the sleep that I had. So typically in the mornings, I'll take it nice and slow, I'll make my coffee, if I can journal, I will. Usually on the weekends, I go to like the waterfront park, and I kind of walk the trail a little bit and look at the view. Now that I have my iWatch unpacked, I'm gonna utilize that time tomorrow and just go for that morning walk. It's so peaceful, it's so calming. I'm not even lying to you guys. I woke up like feeling like heavy, a lot on my mind, and by the end of it, usually when I journal, I just feel so light and I'm ready to conquer the day. I'm mentally prepared for what today has for me. With that being said, since living here, I haven't made a cup of coffee here, and we're gonna attempt to do that now. I gave my brother certain stuff when I was moving. He was in town, he helped me move. And then I was like, oh yeah, you said you needed a kettle, right? Take it. Now I don't have a kettle. In my defense, I didn't need a kettle because I have a coffee machine, but then the coffee machine is in storage. I don't know which box it is in. And my boxes are, the labeling is a little bit conflicting because the labels on it was from the last time that I moved. So if ever again in the future, I'm just gonna write on tape what exactly is in that box. That way it's easy for me. And I'm also recording a reel. I love reels. Where's the light? I love doing reels because it's just like a short snippet of my day. See, so I'm gonna fill my tumbler up with water and make a cup of coffee. Maybe I should wear my watch today. I don't know. We'll see. Hello, babes. Welcome back. This is just a continuation. I just finished running some errands and I'm not gonna lie to you, I'm mentally tired. I'm tired, okay? I'm tired. But I'm gonna wait until my laundry's done and then head out and then run a few more errands. But this was just the fit today. It is this neon green shirt. It says Just Be Nice. I got it a few years ago from Urban Planet. And then I have on these leggings, and then I did my makeup, put on my name necklace, and yeah. So that was just the fit for today. There's not much going on. Like, I have so much to do, and I feel like I'm getting a little overwhelmed by the amount of stuff that I have to do. I mean, like, it's fine, but yeah. But I did stop at the dollar store, so maybe I should show you guys what I got from the dollar store super quickly. Let me do that. Anyways, I'm so sorry for the lighting, but I just really don't feel like relocating, so we're just gonna have to roll with it. So from the dollar store, first things first, I am pretty sure I damaged my last broom's top. Pretty sure it's in half, so I need one of those. And then the bottom. Now in Canada, the top and the bottom is sold separately, right? And then I remember telling you guys earlier that I want to switch out the bathroom shower curtain. I kind of want it to be a little bit lighter, so I got this one instead. This is kind of like a, if I was to describe this color, it's like very, it's like a pop of color. Anyways, I'm gonna switch out the bathroom curtain, so yeah. And then this, I have been wanting this forever. Let me tell you. Okay, so when I was in Whitby, there was this Dollarama, and I saw this, and I was like, I'll come back at a later time and I'll get it. When I went back twice after that, I could not find this. Okay? So when I saw this at this location, I was like, I'm going to grab it, and I probably might go back and grab more. It is $4.75 plus tax in Canada. So my idea for this bowl is to put my perfumes in here. That's the only reason I got it. So my perfumes will look, my big girl perfume at that. I got a new mop head that I needed, and then I just got some makeup wipes. I have to go to Walmart, but I don't see myself going to Walmart anytime soon, so this will have to do, especially for today. So yeah, babes, I'm just gonna relax for a bit. My mood is just like all over the place. I'm gonna relax for a bit, recharge for a bit, and then finish up with laundry, and then run a few more errands. But all in all, I'm really glad that I decided to put myself together, put a little bit of time into me today, and get out the house. So that was needed. Hello, babes. The camera is a little bit blurry, and I don't know why it's blurry, but y'all, I got the cutest surprise. So homeboy texts me talking about, am I blocked? No, sir, you're not blocked. My Wi-Fi just sucks. Because you know on WhatsApp, you like the one mark or whatever. And then he was like, I have something for you. And he dropped me off some roses, and I just think that is so friggin' cute. I love it. And he was like, yeah, I'm just dropping you off roses, and I just thought that was just so cute. And you guys know, like in the past, I usually would get myself roses. I went to Walmart. It was kind of like a monthly thing. I seen Becca Amy do it, so I just started to like implement it. Like all the girls were doing it. Aaliyah Faith, Kyra, Chelsea, Jude, Denise, all the girlies were doing it. So I started to get myself roses. Yeah, so I started to get myself roses, and the mentality of that is I treat myself how I want others to treat me. And I don't know, today I had a lot of like intrusive thoughts. I just kept like little things, you know. And he was like, I just wanted to put a smile on your face, and it definitely did. I'm not gonna lie. So yeah, this is your sign. If you're a single woman, if you want to receive flowers, you start with yourself first. I normally get myself flowers, and I was eventually thinking of getting myself flowers for my new apartment, but it was just so cute that he beat me to the punch and I got some flowers. So I love it. And also, you guys, I'm just in this era where I'm trying to be more obsessed with me. I'm trying to be more goal oriented. I'm trying to work on different aspects of my life. And I don't mean to sound like a broken record, but literally that's just it. And just my only advice for any females out there is have your own life separate from a relationship, a situationship. Just have your own life. And trust me, when men see that, they gravitate towards that, because that shows them like you are your own person, and you're not, I used to be like one of those females where you don't want to go out with your friends unless your man goes. Until I realized there's just much more, and going out with your friends and just leaving your man at home, it strengthens your relationship. Like giving each other time to miss each other strengthens the relationship. I promise you, when you're up in each other's face like 24/7, there's no surprise. It's just predictable. And that's why men get bored, because y'all won't leave the house. Y'all won't even put on a heels and go out. Go out with your girlfriends. That man is tired of seeing you. No, I'm joking. But I started to organize my room earlier, and right now it is a disaster. I did like 3 loads of laundry. I have to fold that laundry and put away the amount of shit that I took out the closet. I'm gonna pour me some wine, and I wanna listen to that song, Show My Love For You. Maybe I'll find it on YouTube. I'm over here, by the way. Because I still need to go to my storage, and I feel like that's the same song I've been singing all week. I need to go to my storage. Bitch, go to your storage. What's the issue? Sticking your ass. Okay, I'm gonna find somewhere. Anyways, babes, I am actually gonna end the vlog here, because I'm gonna tell you guys what I'm gonna do for the rest of the evening. I'm gonna get unready, wash my face, take off my makeup, all of that, get into pajamas, and then put away the clothes in my room and have my wine and watch a movie. That's it. Like, life is just life is great. I could not ask for anything more. This is it for me. Gotta enjoy the simple things in life and try to find beauty in everything. Don't let people try to tell you what luxury lifestyle you should be living. Don't let people tell you that you need designers to speak volume. Bitch, is it raining? Like, from that pure